is about marketing, but we have not more time, so we have only a short introduction. So we can discuss together about some aspects of marketing. Some of you probably in the next day, next month, or next years would like to open a restaurant. So it is very important that you know people's habits. It is very important. So let me ask you, in your opinion, why any people don't eat in restaurants? In your opinion, why any people don't eat in restaurants? Which one want to answer to this question?
Because people have not money.
Because people have not money. Yes, this is one reason. Very good.
Because they haven't time to go in a restaurant.
They have not time, so no time is the second obstacle.
Because people don't need to go
in a restaurant, so no need. Okay, we have identified 3 points. There is another one that want to reply.
Because they prefer cook at home, because it is more comfortable.
Very good. Thank you for your answers. Okay, so every sale has 5 basic obstacles. The first one is no money. So people prefer to spend their money for useful things. Second one. The second obstacle is no need. So go to the restaurant is for people superfluous.
Yes.
The third one, no desire. So it means that people prefer to cook at home, as they prefer, as they like, as they want. Another point is no trust. No trust is, for example, for allergic people that have they afraid to eat food outside their outside their home. For example, celiacs or intolerant to certain food may be worried. The 5 point, no time. So workers that have a short time for lunch prefer, for example, fast foods and not to go in a restaurant. So they have other solution. So marketing helps to remove all these obstacles and convert them in opportunities. How they can convert these obstacles in opportunities for restaurants to attract new customers? For example, with product innovation. Product innovation to propose. So they can propose new dishes, for example. Or price reduction. If it is too expensive, maybe some people can go to your restaurants if the price is reduced. Or change the place. If it's a new local, you have to decide to have a place innovative to attract a new customer. In all the place you have to renovate the local. And another thing is the promotion. Promotion is very important, for example, We have no time, I think, and I want only tell you that our lesson is not only these 5-10 minutes, but we have to discuss for more than 2 or 3 hours about marketing. We have just studied in our subject, in our in marketing, we have just studied some of this topic, but we have to study the 4 P's that are product, price, place and promotion. I want to thank you, Letizia and Daniela, for Tecnoclil course. And I hope to attend the course next year, Tecnoclil 2018. So I thank you, and I want that my guys say you goodbye. Thank you a lot.
Bye.
Bye.